You got to stage three, the activation phase. Growforce, we are active, but now we need you to get active too. Huh. Cheesy, I know. But let's get into detail. So you got customers through the awareness and acquisition phase. You spent some marketing dollars and they got onto your platform, onto your service. They want to use your service or your product. Now you have to make sure that they actually do this or keep on doing it. So it's really important that once they are there, you spend your time and your campaigns to make sure they have a really good experience, a really good onboarding. If you want to get to a plane, you want to be onboarded really in a nice way and not like trash. Right, Nicholas?
That's true, David, very nice.
Sorry for again. For that cheesy one. But important here is that you can have different ways of doing that. You can create a tutorial when people come onto your service or your product. You can make sure that there are automated emails sequenced so they don't forget to use your service. So again, be as detailed as possible and try to come up again with a real practical metric. It can be customer acquisition cost, it can be engagement time, onboarding, whatever, but really make sure that it's specific and that it relates to the one metric that matters. Right, Nicholas? Anything to add?
Yeah, they're completely right. I think it's just very important that you reach, that your customers reach that wow moment in your application as soon as possible. Okay. And everything you do here in the activation phase should help your customers to achieve that first wow moment.
Okay, I like that wow moment.
All right, time to work now. So go to your canvas and fill in the activation phase.
Out with a wow.